What's going on, guys? It's Mike inside. And today we are going to do it. Now, I've never played Doom. I played very little. I played the original Doom. That was like years ago. And I'm assuming it's nothing compared to what like the new Doom is, so yeah, let's just kinda just get into this. And as we all know, I'm like bad. I'll start on what I'm assuming is like normal. Yeah, we'll start on a hurt me plenty.
They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
You cannot be allowed to leave this place. To ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Brief history. Despite the discovery of liquid water on Mars in the early 21st century, the colonization of Mars had little appeal beyond exploration for next century. The discovery of the Argent Fracture, a trans-dimensional stream of unrefined argent plasma in 2095, selling and mining Mars became both practical and essential to meet the vast energy demands of Earth. However, the need for atmospheric conversion and terraforming of the red planet was a task that seemed insurmountable to all but one corporation, the UAC. Through their diligent dedication to technological advancement and forward thinking, an outpost was established in MTC 2096 to extract argent plasma from the fracture. When this plasma is subjected to the UAC's fermionic transference pattern, Argon energy is produced, this remarkable adventure eventually bore fruit, as Argon energy became the primary power source for all of Earth. New visitors to the UAC facility may take for granted the atmosphere while on the surface, but should remember that just a few short decades ago, Mars was an inhospitable desert that could support no life. Unauthorized exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is not allowed under any circumstances. Highly volatile experiments and artifacts are frequently researched a safe distance away from the base, and your safety in these areas cannot be guaranteed. control, or I'm assuming left mouse button. Right mouse button. Cycle through available coin by pressing F2 or F1. Cool. Yeah. Same thing. Thank you.
UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Actually, guys, that's where we're going to leave off for this one. If you did enjoy hearing what to do, hit that notification bell to get notified when I upload. Hit that subscription bell for obvious reasons. And hit that like button so I know you like the videos and so I can continue making more for you guys. Anyways, this is Mike the Outsider saying peace. Have a great rest of your day. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.